Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix missing codec error when trying to play a video on Windows 11. In this video, we will be using VLC Media Player to convert the video so it plays correctly. Without wasting any more time, let's begin. First, just simply open your Start menu, then search for Microsoft Store. Then just simply go to Microsoft Store, then in the search box, just simply type VLC Media Player, then open the VLC Media Player option. Over here, just install the application. And as you can see, I've already installed this on my computer. Once installation is complete, just simply open VLC. Now, once you've opened VLC Media Player, just simply click on Media at the top left-hand side corner. Then choose Convert and Save. Now in the Open Media window, just simply click on Add. Then locate the file where you have the video that you are unable to play and just simply click on it. Then click on Open. Now just simply select Convert and Save right over here. Now in the Convert window section, just simply choose an appropriate profile for your conversion. So go to your profile section and choose H.264, the same P3 which is going to be at the very top. Choose this profile, we'll make sure to convert the video into a compatible format. Thus, you will be able to play the video. Now next, let's simply choose a destination folder. So click on Browse and choose your desired location. Add a name to your file if you want to. Then just simply click on Save. And then just simply click on Start to begin the process. As you can see, it will take some time depending on the size of the video. So just simply be patient and wait for it to complete. Once the conversion is finished, just simply navigate to the folder or file where you have your video saved. Then just simply double-click on that file to see if it is playing or not. As you can see, the issue is now fixed. And that's it. You have successfully fixed the missing codec error by converting your video with VLC Media Player. If you find this video helpful, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.